is something for
Christ,
dry throat.
Yes, creep me out, man. I hear it in here.
Not even elk will see Omrin.
Did I tell you I am great at hiding?
Enemy, halt!
No problem. I move in hiding.
I'm Beast. Now you die.
Hush, enemies.
No problem.
They have visual. Let us fight for glory.
Looks like some chumps are coming.
This is bad. More opponent means more work.
Eagle, great hiding.
You will see. Or you will not.
I sneak up. Did I tell you I am great at hiding?
They have visual. Let us fight for glory.
Enemies about. This could be our welcoming committee.
Stealth kill possible. Should look good on the report.
They have visual! Let us fight for glory!
Get ready. They're here.
No problem. I move in hiding. Oh, I have good shot for stealth kill.
Huh?
Eagle, great hiding. You will see. Or you will not.
I sneak up. Eagle, great at spotting things.
Something over there.
Door is uncooperative. I move in hiding. I sneak up.
What?
No problem.
What are you doing here? Leave now or die.
Did someone call Dial a creep?
I move in hiding. I sneak up.
Looks like some chumps are coming around for a beating.
Hush, enemies.
I move in hiding.
Quietly.
I sneak up.
Aye, we should check this out.
Shh. Shh.
Not for long.
Enemies about. This could be our welcoming committee.
Took that bang right out of the flapjack. Silently. Hope there be some good stuff in there.
No problem. I move in hiding. I sneak up. No problem. Did I tell you I am great at hiding?
Igor, great at hiding. You will see. Or you will not.
I move in hiding. I sneak up. No problem. I will earn
recommendation in coming battle.
Did someone call Dial a Creep?
Don't know I'm here, do you?
Тихо, главный. Омрин хант нау.
Sometimes it's more fun when you have to try to be quiet.
Still kill possible. Should look good on the report.
Igor, great at hiding. You will see. Or you will not.
I move in hiding. I sneak up. I have good shot for stealth kill.
They have visual. Let us fight for glory. Enemy, ho!
Igor, great at spotting things.
Something over there.
Silently. Easy and quiet.
I move in hiding. I sneak up. I move in hiding.
Huh? Who are these guys?
Enemy pull!
Prison guard saw someone in the light. Whatever that means.
Silently, quietly.
I suppose this is the light.
Aye, we should check this out.
Slow and careful.
I sneak up.
What are you looking at?
I have good shot of enemy.
I have enemy pinned.
Yaman, quiet like.
You want me to hide? I completely brought the wrong outfit. They'll never see me, which is kind of a shame, frankly. They'll never see me, which is kind of a shame, frankly.
I'm so quiet, I can't even hear myself.
Have at it, lads! Go right through!
No problemo, man!
Not even elk will see Omrin.
Don't know I'm here, do you?
What?
Yaman, quiet like.
Looks like there's like, I think, 3-4 people, maybe 5.
What's on your mind? Got a clear shot here.
Aye.
Bad omen on ground here, Glavny. Must not shoot from here.
Je suis blessé.
What? Ta, we'll go.
Huh? on, Ted. Let's go.
Quietly. Won't see a team.
But I thought I was the only one here who couldn't see straight.
Sweet blessed.
Ready for action. Ready to shoot.
I am great, Dolphins.
Omrin here, Glavny. Stalk now, nap later.
What? Hang on, Ted.
Yes?
You have order? I have good shot of enemy. I make Uncle Yvonne proud with this shot.
Didn't shoot at me, you bastards!
Move in. Squeezing the trigger.
These guys are tough, but we're tougher. Tucking in. But I need a bandage.
What? You want a fucking speech every time I do my fucking job right?
Whoa! This is bad location. I must relocate. I give no guarantee for mislocation.
Come on. Nice and easy.
I took a small loan and was one day late paying it back. I was told my debt had tripled. I could not pay. And they told me I will rot in prison for that.
Grand. Aye. What?
Let's get moving.
Let me out.
Let me out. Let me out. Let me out.
moving.
Whatever.
I'm from Port Cacao. I took a small loan and was one day late paying it back. I was told my debt had tripled. I could not pay. And they told me I will rot in prison for that.
We're moving the party.
Yes, go.
Moving. Let's go.
I think there's something here. Is there alcohol in here? Here.
Can we stop for snacks on the way?
I be listening. Took that bang right out of the flapjack. Yes?
We do it.
We're moving the party.
What? Aye.
We move.
You are those mercenaries. Please, let me out of here. I did nothing you have not done. A little breaking and entering, a little illegal salvage, some black market deals, and maybe some light med.
Look there, Glavny.
It's stuck. Maybe it just needs lubrication.
Whatever you say.
What? Trying to fool old Red with this wire, are you? But I disarmed bombs like this when I was a wee toddler. Ta, we'll go.
Igor, great at spotting things. Something over there.
Where to?
We're on it.
Hey, ragazzi, over here. Get me out and I'll love you forever, eh?
I don't know Italian, I don't speak Italian, but I think ragazzi means boy. Or maybe
Hey, ragazzi, over here. Get me out and I'll love you forever, eh?
Maybe boys, not sure. But it's definitely Italian.
Yes? Locked, but not for long.
That's how you do it, bambino. I can smell freedom in the air already.
Luigi, that was me. Sorry.
Joseph, mio amico. Everything smells good now, eh? We are free as birds. Maybe jailbirds, but free is free, right?
If you say so, Luigi boss.
Splendido. Now, how many kisses do I owe each one of you beautiful people for springing me?
I could kiss them for you, boss.
It doesn't work that way, Joseph.
Oh. Should I take out the thing, boss?
Not yet. Just wait a bit, Bambi. Just call me Luigi. I'm a simple Italian cook. Right, Joseph?
You mean when you kill the guy with a spoon?
Well, you can't make a pasta without breaking some heads, right?
If you say so.
Anyway, thanks for getting me out of that cell, ragazzi. Now, I have some business to attend. You seem to know something about cooking, eh, ragazzi? Oh, yes. I mean to serve some cold, cold dishes on a plate that is 6 feet deep. I'm doing a favor for someone very special to me. I'm innocent, but I'm loyal. Capisce? I'm gonna walk around, I'm gonna breathe free air, I'm gonna go see...
Boss Bluebird is our friend now.
He's more than a friend. He's family.
Oh, like that guy you told me to drop the thing on. Your cousin Mario.
Shh, bambino. The boss sent you to take care of me, eh? Well, well.
The boss doesn't forget, boss.
And here, I thought the old man was going soft. All right, ragazzi. Mercenaries. If you're going to take care of me, what? He sent you down here just to free me? Huh? Oh, I get it. I see. Yeah. All right. I guess that works for me just fine. Once me and Joseph get past whichever guards you have,
whatever you say, boss.
You see? Don't you worry, ragazzi. I won't start anything without you. I'd like you to watch me and Boss Bluebear resolve our, differences of opinion on certain matters. Who knows? You might even take my side, eh? All right, we're ready. Before we go, you want that we should help you take out the rest of the prison guards? Me and Joseph, we got a thing or two to tell him.
We should.
It's just a thing that Joseph made in the prison workshop. He made it as...
I did a good thing.
You sure did, bambino. The guard in the workshop didn't like it at first, but he soon got into the swing of things and liked it so much he let Joseph take it back to his cell. You know what? I really hope you do. And maybe you'll see how a real boss operates, especially one that knows how to reward loyalty. Come on, Joseph. Let's go gather the ragazzi.
Okay. I'm glad we can take our new prison friends with us, boss.
Me too. I think they'll like Rimville. And I can't wait for Boss Bluebird to meet them.
We do it.
Let's get moving.
Let us move slow. No need to rush. What is this?
Moving.
Hey, let me go. I'm no criminal. I'm with the Communist Marquis. I'm being replaced because my communism is so powerful, man.
Follow me.
You got it.
We're moving the party.
Moving.
We're on it.
Boss, hey, boss, please, let me out. I'm no troublemaker. I'll do what I'm told.
Follow me. I be listening.
You guys go ahead. I'll catch up. Whatever.
Hey, let me go. I'm no criminal. I'm with the Communist Marquis. I'm being repressed because my communism is so powerful, man.
Follow Igor. No problem.
Well, my luck. There'll be naught but a box of wee jobbies. Aye.
We'll fucking go.
Whatever.
Long walk over. Move now. Omri in here, lovely.
Do it.
I'm done here. On it.
I'm here. This where the party's at?
I be here. Now what?
I'm starting on this, but only because the universe tells me to.
Let's get this thing going.
Fine! I'll get on it then.
This task brings glory to the Dulwich family.
Done! Be right back. I need to powder my nose.
Task still in progress.
sector. I hope there is something for dry throat here. No problem.
Gerard, what is in that bottle?
Have you been drinking on duty?
It was fortunate that we managed to avoid escalation when the Legion took control. Just a few workers beaten and one of them somewhat killed. That's all.
We're moving the party.
We're moving. Follow me.
You guys go ahead. I'll catch up.
No need to rush.
Aye, we should check this out.
We're moving.
Where to? I be listening.
Well, fucking go.
No problem.
I'm done here.
Long walk over, Glovny. Now make camp and rest. I will go.
We're on it.
There is stuff to take. This is a blessing. Let us move slow. No need to rush.
They got great at spotting things. Something over there.
Niceness. I'm getting better at this.
Oh, Igor soon become greatest uncle. But soon after, greatest Dolvich since great-great-grandpa.
My contract be almost up, man. Would you be wanting to renew it? That's right. You get a taste of Vicky Ward.
Ready and available, as always.
No problem.
Let's get moving.
Whatever.
Yeah, man.
Aye.
Where to?
Hey, man, what's up?
I be listening.
Of course.
Contract's expiring, and I was wondering if you'd be willing to rectify the situation. You're not a total pile of sh**.
Glavny, contract is nearly over. We will spit on it, and then...
I be here. Now what?
Here, Glavny.
Yes, go.
We're on it.
I'd be careful around this place if I were you. I think these voodoo cultists are definitely keen on animal sacrifice. You remember Schliemann, right? It seems you thought I was going to tell you where they trapped. You remember Schliemann, right? It seems my fellow raider of lost valuables has once again picked up the scent of nearby treasure.
We be strolling.
Well, fucking go.
Can we stop for snacks on the way?
Got it.
No enemies be hiding here. Come, we go.
Arrived at the location.
We'll go. Aye.
Luigi, my friend, my first mate, my strong right hand that causes me to sin.
Boss Bluebear, you send these ragazzi to pick me up and here I am. I'm really touched, even if it did take you a little while.
As always, you talk too much, Luigi. And what is worse, you talked.
Maybe I made a deal with somebody, boss. That's what we do, me and you.
What do you mean?
Rumor has it you don't do much these days, boss. You're too busy enjoying your little queen, eh? But don't get me wrong.
You wish!
My personal life is not a topic of discussion, Luigi. Your betrayal is. You're here because I need to make a statement.
Your personal life is the whole point, boss. You pay all your attention to a woman and none of it on the business.
You know I won't. I see you have turned my men against me, but maybe you are forgetting about the people I sent to find you. When you don't pick a side...
I see what's going on. You stand there and watch the boss and me kill each other and then step in to take over the business yourselves. No.
What are you doing here? Leave now or die.
I knew it.
This is the end of my path. What be in the plans?
Yeah, man.
Whatever.
Found a chair, but no necklace.
I'm telling you, the necklace is inside the light.
Goodbye.
Follow Igor.
No need to rush.
Smoking hot.
Hey,
bye,
can you take my patron next week?
Again? What is it this time?
Oh, very much for
another dead relative.
Of course it is! We're in the middle of a war zone!
Okay, okay. But before my next patrol, one of my relatives gets to die.
If you have enemies, buy a gun.
Assorted ammo. Buy now, shoot later.
Feu d'artifice improvisé. Hot deal.
Dirty magazines for sale. Clean ones for display only.
My junk has been personally inspected by her ladyship, the Baroness.
Is there good alcohol in here?
Niceness. I'm getting better at this.
Big bombs, naked guns. Fitness tips!
Yep, there I am, with my guns out.
You shoot him with a pistol.
What if no bullets and pistol?
You throw a knife, or try to kill him with machete.
But if you have a gun, no pistol bullets, no knife, no machete, and still not anything, say, kill him with karate, oui?
No, no. Then you just die. The fool who goes to war without gun is still a machete.
Let's go.
We move.
Moving.
Let's move, lads.
Dirty magazines for sale. Clean ones. For display only.
Anybody got snack?
What? Hey, that was easy. Fucking amateurs thinking they know bombs.
Yes? Follow me.
You got it.
Good.